Nothing can go wrong.
Just using gray ash, huh?
We gotta have ash first.
Yeah, so I guess if your fire went out or something.
Or you carry a tinderbox.
Yeah.
Imagine you could do it with a cotton shirt and put under a piece of it.
Yeah, we made sure he didn't have any embers or anything like that, just ash.
Super hard, but hard, yeah.
Hardly pushing.
Alright, he's already got
it's smoking.
Smoking.
Is it smoking? Oh, yeah, it's smoking already. Oh man, I would have never believed
it. Smell it.
Blow on it, see what happens.
No, it does.
Blow on it.
Give it another course. Or
see, I'm thinking maybe they stuck some.
It's going.
There's some coal in there, but nope. Yeah, that was it. Well, he's sifting out just the ash. So it's just
it's smoking right now. It's yep. Lit down in there somewhere.
It's going. It's getting there.
Oh, man. I wouldn't have believed it unless I saw it with my own eyes.
One.
Just one. You stretch it all out long.
Yeah, stretch it all out, then sprinkle the ash on it, and then roll it up.
Yeah. Yep, and now he's blowing on now he's got a big bright ember
nice,
on the end of
nice coal.
Oh, exactly. Yep. And nice. It didn't take him 30 seconds. You're a star now, Kevin.
Famous.
When I get my video count.